I choose Fernando Armosolo and his making of the Philippines flag painting because it really caught my attention. Fernando Armosolo is country first national artist in 1970. He is often known as the grand old man of the Philippines art. I choose making of the Philippines flag because it is believed that Fernando Armosolo made this painting to show the citizens of the Philippines of how the Philippine flag was made and to remind them the tradition and custom that we did not realize it becomes faded. To take care and give up importance, the national flag which it symbolized as white triangle stand for equality and fraternity, the blue field for the peace, truth, and justice, the red field for patriotism and valor, the eight rays of the sun stand for the first eight province that the colonizers have put under martial law. The three stars symbolize Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. This just show us to love our country. Be proud of it. Do not be ashamed because of our ancestors risked life for the freedom from the hands of colonizers. It is really show in the painting of Armosolo that he is a nationalistic person. Some his painting portray and commemorate the different tradition, culture and customs of Filipino.